It's all part of Hy-Vee's strategy to continue evolving to suit their customers' needs and find out what's making them money.
Local 5's Eva Anderson has a look inside their newest store where they're pulling out all the stops.
Samantha, Stephanie, take a look at this. This does not look like a typical Hy-Vee, and it certainly doesn't even feel like one. It feels like part super, part farmer's market, part mall, and department store even. The new Hy-Vee that opened at 6 this morning is the largest and most comprehensive store in the company's 8-state region, and it's in Grimes. We got a peek inside. Produce, paper towels, pharmaceuticals, things you'd expect to see at a typical Hy-Vee. But what about a nail salon, shoe store, and workout showroom? Well, you're looking at the future of Hy-Vee at the newest store that opened Tuesday in Grimes.
We follow the lifestyles of the customers. Where are the customers going? What do they need? How do we make their life easier, healthier, and happier?
And Hy-Vee CEO Randy Ettaker says to do that, they're providing customers with more options than ever before. A candy shop, a large food hall, a high-end wine room with some pricey champagne, even a cigar humidor.
Today, more than ever before, experimentation is just key.
They're also experimenting with a more digital experience. Get this, you don't even have to scan your items at a self-checkout if you're in a hurry. With an app on your phone, you can scan items as you shop.
It just keeps track of that in the app, and then when you're ready to check out, we have a designated spot here in the store for scan and go shoppers, and then there's a QR code that you would scan.
Also digital are all the price tags. These aren't paper, and they can be adjusted through a digital system instantaneously, and touch screens throughout the store, even a digital salad bar machine.
You can say design a bowl. It tells you there might be some allergens in there.
The variety of products, certainly a far cry from Hy-Vee stores in the 50s and 60s that primarily sold food. But economists say it's what many grocers will need to do to stay competitive.
What they want to do over the course of your experience in the store is get as much money out of you as they can. And to do that, they have to offer you more things than just food.
Ettaker agrees.
I mean, if you think about who our biggest competitors are right now, it's Walmart, Target, Amazon, right? And then on the other end of that, it's Dollar General.
So in this 93,000 square foot store, they'll keep innovating to stay up to speed. They say this Grimes store is the first of many to come. And that Grimes store is the first one and only one so far to partner with Johnson Fitness Equipment. So if you need to buy a treadmill while you're buying bananas, go on over to Grimes. As for why they chose that location, Hy-Vee officials say it's for two reasons. One, Grimes is expanding a lot, and also they were able to get a big plot of land there for that large store. Samantha? Oh.
Eva, did they give any idea of what's next for them?
Well, they said they're always planning. They have plans actually for an entirely digital warehouse with AI and robotics. So a lot of moving towards e-commerce in that digital space.